I would say that this is an extremely unique controller to own. It isn't one where you can play every single game with it, although you technically can, because there is another toggle switch that you have three different toggles. LS means left stick, and so that immediately makes this joystick function as a left stick. DP, which is the D-pad, now it functions as a D-pad, and finally RS, which is the right stick.